Hello, my name is Mark S. And I have, of my own free accord, elected to undergo the procedure known as severance. Hi, Raya.
Hey. I'll start with Ben and finding the right tone for these kinds of, stories. I think it's quite important to have the narrative right from the first frame. And do you agree?
Sure. I mean, that's the fun of making something. You know, you're trying to figure out what it is, what that tone is. You're trying to define it as you go along, and you have an idea in your head of what it is. But then there's so many elements that are part of that. And then hoping that this tone is something that is consistent. It's always a little bit of a unknown because you're trying something a little different, but that's also the fun of it.
What happened?
We'd love to tell you, but unfortunately, non-disclosure policy forbids.
I confer upon you the advanced role of department chief. Congratulations.
Adam, do you approach it, in this kind of case as kind of, two characters, although it's the same, but, with his circumstances?
Yeah, that was the tricky part about it. That was the challenge, is figuring out the two halves of this one person. And it was important to all of us that it be clear that this is one guy, and everything about the character, from the look and the hair and also the playing of it, was all the collaboration. So I just had to trust Ben completely, which I do.
It's all about the hair.
It's all about the hair.
And Adam has probably probably an elite level hair in Hollywood.
Elite level hair. That's your brand.
That's the name of my hair product line.
I used to think it would take a monster to put someone in a place like that office, especially if the person was himself.
Ben, how important is it for you to make up the cast? Because especially when it's a TV series where every character is important to the story, is it like, putting characters in a painting? How important is it for you that, matched?
No, the casting is everything. I mean, I think after the writing, the casting is so much of it, because you want to work with actors that are great and that are right for the role. I felt very lucky that we started out with Adam. Adam was always, in my mind, the guy. And then after that, to actually have Patricia and John Turturro and these great actors, Zach Cherry and Britt Lauer, and it was really fun to watch everybody get to know their characters. That just makes it a much fuller experience.
It was for me watching it.
What is it we actually do here?
Daydream.